Can I kill him? What if I slice him up? What happens then? Oh, I killed him.
Why?
Because I don't know what I'm doing yet. What does that do? Did that do anything? I don't know. Who knows? What's this? Ooh, yeah. Is it worth going over there? I think it is. Let's see. Oh. Fuck! I want it. Solid gameplay. There's my first death. Jumping. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I can't believe I was that stupid and just jumping around. Oh, that's what I get. All right, where did that go? That makes me slightly nervous. Where's this go? Oh, my heart's racing. What's down here? Is it a body? What is that? What's this say? Be wary of tough enemy. What is happening? It's, Havel. I went the wrong way, apparently. Shit. Havel's coming for me. Is he gonna chase me all the way up here? Fuck. Oh my god, he is. Is he gonna chase me into this boss fight here? Because that would be quite annoying. Oh, thank God. I'm nervous as shit. Alright. Oh my God. Alright, here we go. Oops. So nervous. Run! Taurus demon. Oh my god. That resin. Cocky. I gotta run away. I'm scared. What is this backflip move that I have? Yes! Risked it! I risked it for the biscuit. I have a bad feeling that Havel's still gonna be there. I don't care. Go, go! Oh my god, that was amazing. It was so scary. I thought that was gonna kill it. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. You dead? I got him. Somehow. In the fire. I think. I knew it! Destroyed. Alright, I know what I gotta do. I'm using my inner knowledge of what I know. What I know is what I know. Hey, my souls, alright. Oh! You scared me. Oh my god. Oh shit! No, no, no! No! Ah! Run! No! Ah, that was a little bullshit. This fire is bullshit. Oh no, I can't get away from the fire. I had it. That fire is such bull. That's it. The fire is hard. If you can get in close, it's not that bad. But once you have to run away and take health, it's hard to get back in with that fire because it's hard to tell where the range ends and all that. But I'm gonna have to save that for next time, I guess, because I'm getting a headache and I need to get I need to stop before I start getting mad for no reason.